is all my fault. Who said anything about her? Let's just handle it. I want MaDear to have a good day. We have 28 times to discuss this. So, how long are you two planning to stay?
Started
what? Let's start this time. All I ask you is how long you plan to stay. How is that an invitation for conflict?
Mother, please, is what you start every time I come home.
But there's one thing today, all I ask.
You don't hear me lie.
Soon as you see me, you go to town. Pick, pick, pick. My clothes ain't right. Pick, my hair ain't right. Pick, my grammar ain't right. Triple pick.
Sum it up.
I ain't right.
My.
Grow up, Vennie. I would if you let me.
That's not true.
Oh, let's get real. Y'all have to perform for the country. So let's take them down the front street. See, Asia, I've something to be brought for. Organized and laid out to us at Marvel how wonderful Maybe Laker is, how she overcame every obstacle to get her 3 degrees in one hand and raise her ceiling hand in the other. And what's that commercial? Never let me see you sweat? Well, that's Maybe Lakeland. You'll never see her sweat. Being in control. So we all love about her.
Do we have an itinerary this weekend, Mother? I was so envisioned that you make sure I participate in every activity.
Karate, dance, art, gymnastics.
And, you know, what Mother is trying to do with Dodger in 15-minute increments. You wouldn't leave our town to get a chance, now would you, Mother? Because that would be too much like right, wouldn't it? Especially if you wouldn't even like it.
We just like your grandchildren.
Such a business. I love you,
Mother.
Well,
I
don't
know
how much I love you.
Well, why know that being your daughter hurts that? Should have been that way.
Yeah,
okay.